What's up, guys? It's Vincent here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create, how to play any Scratch game that has been deleted. So first you want to have the link to the game. So take this for example, it has to be a real game, it just can't be anything. What you want to do, select your code, select the code, copy it. Now you want to go to turbowarp.org, link in the description. Now you want to paste your link in here. Might take a while to load. See? And now you can play any. Now you can play the game that you want to.